Good evening, everybody. I'm Michael Schachner, Wine Enthusiast Magazine's contributing editor for South America and Spain. It was nearly 10 years ago that I took my first of many trips to Mendoza, the heart of Argentine wine country. The primary reason for that visit was to attend the gala opening of Bodega Tena Zapata's Mayan-inspired winery. A decade later, I can still recall the details of that fiesta. There was the sun setting over the Andes, there was the aromas of grilled meats growing all the more alluring, and liters of wine flowing into the night. But more than a party, however, that event served as the ideal introduction to how the Catena family operates. Not a detail was overlooked, not a VIP was absent, not a thank you was forgotten. In one night, I learned what drives Nicolas Catena and his family, and that's shooting for the stars and doing what's ever necessary to achieve it. Today, Argentina is the fastest growing wine exporter on the planet. Its Malbecs have risen from obscurity to prominence, and its vineyards and wineries have become a top draw for wine-thirsty tourists from around the world. And while the entire Argentine wine industry deserves credit for these achievements, the force behind the groundswell in Argentine popularity has been Bodega Catena Zapata, founded more than a century ago, but brought to prominence over the last 15 years, largely by Nicolas Catena and his daughter, Laura, now the president of the winery. Armed with a commitment to making world-class wines, a firm belief in Argentina's high-altitude terroir, and the willingness to promote all of Argentina alongside itself, Catena Zapata is the quintessential New World success story.
My grandfather, Nicola Catena, started the family winery. He emigrated from Italy to Argentina at the end of the 19th century, planting his first vineyard in Mendoza in 1902. When I entered the company at the end of the 60s, Argentine wineries had been following the old traditional Italian oxidative winemaking style. But I knew that something different was happening outside Argentina. In 1982, I decided to spend some time in California, trying to understand what I would like to call a revolution. The California had convinced themselves that they could produce wines that could compete with the best French wines. That was my inspiration, a turning point in the history of the family winery. I asked myself, why not to try the same in Argentina? At the end of the 80s, it was my decision to change everything about Argentine winemaking and viticulture. I discovered that by going to the high altitude regions of Mendoza, I could make profound and distinctive wines. But I was not sure if we could make a wine of importance with our Malbec grapes. It was my daughter Laura that persuaded me to put our best efforts into increasing the quality of our Malbec. History should recognize her for this vision.
Malbec is a very old varietal, one that was famous in Europe in the Middle Ages, one that was famous in the 17th, 18th, 9th century in Bordeaux as a blending grape, and one that today is glorious from Mendoza, Argentina. And I'm so proud to know that our family, my great-grandfather, since 1902 when he planted our first Malbec vineyard. And then my father had been part of this great Malbec revolution. But it wasn't easy. We had to find a place where the soil, the climate, the sunlight would give the perfect terroir for an utterly elegant and balanced wine. That is why I love to drink this wine, because it has so much history. It has the history of our whole family, and it has the history of the generations to come, because it is so rich and so elegant and so concentrated that I just know that this wine will last for another 100 years.
Well, quite spectacular terroir, huh? You like those Andes mountains? I do. Anyway, please join me in congratulating Bodega Catena Zapata in winning this year's Wine Star for New World Winery of the Year. I welcome up Nicolas and his daughter, Laura Catena.
Thank you, Michael. On behalf of my father and I, our head winemaker, Alejandro Vigil, and our general manager, Gastón Pérez Izquierdo, who are here tonight, our family and our staff in Argentina, we'd like to thank Adam Strum, Sybil Strum, the staff at Wine Enthusiast Magazine, Michael Schachner, for this extraordinary honor. We'd like to acknowledge how fortunate we feel that 100 years ago, my great-grandfather, Nicola Catena, chose Mendoza, Argentina, as his destination when he decided to emigrate from Italy. We'd like to specially thank the retailers, the sommeliers, our importers and distributors, the wine drinkers of the United States of America, for the friendship and support that they showed us 20 years ago, when we were the only ones selling fine wine, selling fine Malbec from Argentina. And finally, we'd like to thank God up there for giving us such an extraordinary place to grow vineyards in the foothills of the Andes Mountain, Mendoza, Argentina. Gracias.